Das ist immer ja.垫脚的需要吗？现在都不需要了，还是不需要啊？你确定？有那么高呢？高了呀，你现在。
Get a book. Let's do a run through for the recital. 哎，你好像不需要那个 extension 了哈，好像还是长高了哈。我就是觉得这学多久了，一年多。
今年有长高一些。
嗯。
衣服都短了一批了，从衣服就可以看到。
That's good. That's good. 那你就不需要 extension 了。Right. Go ahead.
间空余点吗？准备给他布置点新作业什么的。
他后面还有一首没完成，然后之前的绿色那本的还有一首没完成。
绿色的那本，我不记得了。Oh, this one, huh? Okay.
绿色的这本。
All right, now let's talk about these two pieces. Oh, 知道你说的那个了。Now, the Haydn. Oh, the trees are good. The trees are good. I like the clarity. Okay, I like how you play it now. The problem is, I see that you spend a lot of time doing slow practice. You have to clean up things, right? But what that means is, sometimes you just play, sometimes you just like slow down, you know, play. And then you up the speed again. It happens quite a few times throughout the whole piece. I know it's a long piece, right? So when you're practicing playing fast, turn the measure, make sure you don't slow down. Okay? Now, things are pretty good with those trills now. You can play faster. Yeah? If you feel you're out of control, then you go back to slow. Slowly and reach up your finger to chance to show off, why not? Yeah? Now, here, why don't you slow down a little bit on the last one? So, it goes... Thank you.
Thank you.
by the repeat and go to the interview, just keep going. Okay? Don't stop at oops, let me do that. The biggest problem is the left hand. When you're going into this section, you have to really hold it. You have. For example, look at the right hand. You have one long note. By comparison, the left hand is a lot more busy, right? Yeah? In this case, to have a balanced hand, that means you have to really play the right hand soft. Play the right hand not too soft, and the left hand will be really soft. So the left hand doesn't drown the right hand with a gazillion notes. Make sense? But in contrary, look at here. You see how many notes you have on the right? Just one chord on the left hand. Just one chord. That in this case, you can give more left hand. Fill in the space. Okay? So, when you think about balancing the music, balancing the sound, also think about how many notes you have. And sometimes, you know, if your right hand's over there and the left hand's like here, a big sound from the bass of the piano. In that case, you probably don't need too much sound on the left hand. Okay? So, there are a lot of things to think about. Start from right here. This one, honestly, just spend 100 minutes slow practicing and clean up the sound. Oh, by the way, sometimes your left hand is both are bouncy, right? Sometimes you get lazy, it becomes stiff. That happens a few times. Okay, you should be cleaning up like almost right away, but be aware that happens to you on the left hand. Okay? So, recital 的这两个曲子基本上就是这些东西了。You just need to, you know, do some fine tuning. So, 它有两节课。哦，对了，Thanksgiving 的时候，妈妈Thanksgiving 的时候，22、21号我们开音乐会，之后的那个周末也没有课。 Yeah, 所以就说他有两节课，然后就上台了。然后，Yeah, it's gonna be fun。然后我把你呢放在 Let me see 时间上面，好的，时间你们应该是 Saturday 下午4点钟的那场，对，你大概可以先写下来。我还要 finalize 这些东西，然后我会把这个时间表发给大家。Yeah，大概这样子。
11月22号，
No，20号，
11月20号，
周六，4点钟。不要20号出现啊！20号出现就啥都没有。
星星，你记住了啊。
20号，
Yeah。
但是在你朋友的生日的前一天。
是吗？叫他来替你弹琴啊？
哦，可以叫那个小朋友一起去。
谁？
我是说，可以让朋友一起去听。
不要带太多人，一两个吧，一两个吧。他的那场，人还稍稍还好，也没几个人，反正就是1个小时1场，其实根本跑不到1小时，可能半个小时40分钟。就这样子，然后去中间一个 break，这样子我好 organize 一下大家，然后留点空档时间让大家怎么进来，走动这方面的东西。然后 我知道我的内存卡那天肯定会爆的，所以肯定要找时间把我的内存卡存到电脑里边。哎，一堆东西，我跟你讲，开个音乐会真的是。Alright，anyways，next piece。可以完全不用担心这踩踏板的事情了。我记得他刚才说特小只，哎，
对，他偏爱。
Yes, every time, you know. higher note chords. Okay, it's usually just more. Less. Okay, from right, da 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 da, slowly. Connect this note and that note. So you have like a fraction of a second to step on it, play really fast. So, it's like this. See? Skip to the bass there. But sometimes if you step on it too late, see the bass is gone? Yeah, you don't want that. That's what you want. See the difference? A very minor difference. So start from right here. Catch the bass.
Remember more.
distraction around that note.
Thank you.
one, right?
Hello.
So that way you don't have to smash everything. For example, this one is loud. Thank you. something, but not forcing it. Hold on a second. 给他弹一些成熟点的曲子吧。他练的什么不好听啊？
我觉得那个黑子的那个就好像不太好听，太长了，听得懂。
你没有很多曲子呢，有些东西呢，就像喝红酒、喝咖啡一样。如果一个人第一次喝的时候，感觉哇，这什么东西呀？那时间久了，你发现你没有学问。很多曲子都是这样子的，就一开始弹的时候觉得啥东西啊。时间久了之后
听不懂，
时间是，哎，这就跟你个人对于怎么说呢，音乐艺术还有文化这方面的专业有关系。你钻的越深，你听得懂的就越多。So that's the fun part. Okay, where's the?
怎么
了？没有，之前学简单的，他弹的完了在旁边跟着听一点，现在他弹难的。我就跟不上。
嗯，要给你更慢的。哎，那副谱子去哪了？
慢
点。哎，我给你扫。对不起。No.
这首还继续弹的吧？这首，这里还有什么？
算了吧，这个。
就你。
不行。
不管了。
扔了。哎，我的那个 app 在哪来着？
他都一次都还没弹过。
Sorry， 没所谓。Just keep moving。哦，现在看朋友圈发了张，发了个朋友圈的状态，就有人万圣节街上五六个都是那些穿的小红衣服的那些小孩子。
对。
你去看鱿鱼游戏哦。
他看的。
哇塞，好暴力啊！好暴力啊，真的好吗？
我看着都看了，我现在整个生命体都在那里玩了，都还在那里抢生命。
现在小朋友好吗？真的这样子？哎，我竟然没有这份谱子 ，How is it possible？ 我应该下载了，在某个地方呢。哎呀，
你这被你拖再拖过了，拖过了一个曲子。
嗯。
那个曲子挺好听的。
这个版本。
游戏里面听我就不觉得好听，
之前不觉得，
之前不觉得那么好听。
什么曲子？
就是那个最后一首的。
哒哒哒。
哦，出现在游戏里面吗？
啊，就是。
每个游戏的前面都有出现。
OK。
三零零
吧。我回头给你发个版本吧。
好。
那好，今天先到这吧。好嘞，回去好好练。